Hey there, if you're watching this introduction video, it probably means that you are a designer or a creative who's looking to either improve or strengthen your process for presenting your work to clients and gain more confidence when presenting work to clients. And I can tell you that whether you're working with a simple logo design or a full-on brand identity piece based on a strategic brand workshop, I do believe that every client presentation should be unique and tailored to that client or that brief. But more so, it should not be just a collection of pretty pictures and application examples and grids. It should actually just be a way for you to demonstrate your strategic thinking behind the work and take the client on a journey and show how and why you feel the work and the deliverable that you are showing to them is going to achieve the objective set by that creative brief. Hi, my name is Ilya Lobanov and I'm the founder and creative director of Studio, a brand agency focused on growing brands and businesses. The other thing that I'm really passionate about is empowering designers to learn the skills necessary to take them from order takers to creative partners and to really maximize their potential. So on my own design journey, of course, I have also faced these obstacles such as the difficult clients and the impossible deadlines and the really fuzzy design briefs. So this is what this class is really about. It's a way for me to share the things that I have learned over the years where I was able to apply those tools and techniques to either minimize those challenges or completely avoid them. And hopefully you can avoid those on your design journey too. So while I said that every client presentation should be unique, there are still certain fundamental components that I myself integrate into creating a winning and successful presentation. And so this is what I use today after 15 years of tweaking and perfecting these pillars, and I'm going to share them with you and explain to you why they're important. Other than displaying your deliverable or end design that you've created, the beef of the presentation should be about showing the strategic work, and the end deliverable should be the cherry on top. The guts of the presentation should really just be taking the client on a story and on a journey. And so in this class aimed at brand strategists and brand designers, I will show you how to create a client presentation that sells your thinking and ultimately your work, learn about the key sections and how to structure them intelligently, as well as show you some example presentations that I've created to provide you some more context. So the techniques that I will show you in this class are transferable, meaning that you'll be able to apply this same type of thinking to presenting of any kind in the future. So if you have been struggling in the past to present confidently to your clients and communicating your message, this class is for you, and I can't wait for you to enroll. As part of the class project, you will be creating some kind of a deck or some kind of a way to communicate the message using the pillars that I will talk to you about in this video. So I hope to see you inside the class.